As Bobby Heenan might say, here's tonight's ham and egger.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Whitney Way!
Okay, time for me to play the bad guy. The competitor seems like a good athlete, but she seems way out of her depth to me.
Have a little faith, Corey. We have a ton of long shots who made it to the top. Plus, she has the look.
Just because you look the part doesn't mean you are the part, Saxton. Take you, for example.
Look, we've seen a lot of WWE superstars get their start as local talent. Even some legends. Hey, even you, Corey.
Oh, don't you paint me with that brush, Saxton. Check the archives. That guy had a different name. Wasn't even me.